finalists are the Waterloo Bar in Closet in Dundee, Cheers in Aberdeen, from Edinburgh, CC Blooms. Please welcome to present this award, Managing Director of Express Radio, Benedict Garrett.
But I'm from Express Radio Scotland, we're the first radio station here in Scotland for the Scottish LGBT community. Scotland's got a really long way. I was born, believe it or not, in 1980, and that's the same year that homosexuality was decriminalised in this country. And I've chosen to live here because I think Scotland's the best country in the world. We do have still a lot of difficulty. I mean, marriage now in Scotland, but not even divorce, believe it or not. And we've still got a long way to go, and this award is brilliant because it recognises that it's really important there are places in this country where people aren't gay and lesbian, trans, to go, and they feel they can be themselves. Because there are still places around this country which still need to be challenged and which still need to make.
Come on.
But actually, we don't need to have this award, basically. But finally,
I guess the dream is that every venue is gay friendly.
Every venue should be gay friendly.
Here.
Best of luck to all of you. And the winner is Waterloo. Yeah!